What is this? Glitter? Are you cheating on me?
I have a sex doll.
You what? I'm having like a nervous breakdown. My boyfriend's sex doll is talking to me. But I have news for you, babe. We're all sex dolls until we topple the patriarchy.
That's great. You're a feminist sex doll.
I think she represents a part of you that wants to heal you. Embrace her.
Gotcha!
I have pee anxiety. Can you like...
Who is that? He's like 14. So? I'm 7. A fun-loving sex doll and our human friend taking on the world together. I mean, that would make an amazing story. We're gonna be the best feminist-y feminists that were ever feminist!